right, howdy, howdy, howdy. I had to redo all of my settings because apparently whenever I restarted my computer, everything fucking went away. So I had to redo everything. My mic, my setup, everything. That was annoying as fuck to do. And it appears my filters didn't apply. Weird. Now they're applied. That's confusing. Oh, what's up, DG? Let's go ahead and swap over to in-game. Alright, but we're playing Gunfire today. I wanted to play it. I got tired of playing Destiny. Alright, let's go ahead and start on Nightmare. My arms popped. Alright, here we go. What do we got? Something bad, something good, something bad. I'll take this. Damn, I was about to say, do me a favor and fucking die. Wow, my aim is bad. Ugh. Sun just went up my nose. Damn. That's fine. I'll take a lightning enthusiast. Alright, what do we got? Strength Takers, that's your really good perk. All those are really good, but Strength Taker had its advantages. Oh yeah, this has travel time on it. Oh, that's fine. Okay then, I am nearly dead. Yep, there it goes. Bad weapons, god damn it. Let's try that again. Alright, here we go. Try this shit again. Maybe this time we'll actually get some good starting weapons, because we didn't get any good ones whenever we originally started. Actually, while I'm doing this, let me change some keybinds. Primary skill should be F, and interact should be E. Yeah, that's the only difference I wanted to make. Give me the lizard. There you go. That's actually not bad. Copper mine. So I just gotta kill them close. That's about it. Go smash and dust. All enemies transform into horned beetles after being defeated. Oh, cool. Everyone gets turned into an annoying enemy. Illusion over, damn it. Yeah, I gotta change that. Now I'm fucking up my own keys. There you go. There you go. Damn slow. Alright. Chat. Give to gain. I'll gain shield. I can live without that. It's a sniper. That's actually really good. Vindictive nature is amazing. If you get hit once, you get more damage and shit. It's just naturally something you should take if you're getting hit. Purposefully take damage to deal more damage. Fuck. Oh, cool. Now I'm in one of these vaults. Okay. You please die. you. I'm over here running this thing down, hoping it dies. That's fine. Don't want that. That's good. This is giving me some good shit, for once. Lose current health. It'd take me to 24 for a normal scroll. That's fine. But I can't fix that. What the fuck? Why has it gone down? Okay, now it's back. That was annoying. Alright, let's go. Next area. That was weird. Yeah, that's annoying. I can't do anything against that. Ah, damn it. Whatever. Let's go ahead and try the other one. I haven't tried her yet. Let's try Lee. Alright, here we go. A shock that I'm taking Cloud Weaver. I love these things.
Okay.
seriously easy. Granted, I am on Elite and not Nightmare this time, but still. Okay, I gotta click to make that throw. Got it. Flame Forged. It's just better. Okay then, that was annoying. Now what did we get? Alright, that's fine. Lightning Shard is fine. I was hoping for the fire one, because you can get the fire set. She just gets nuts. Nope. Frenzied Shark. Take that. Fox Blessing. That's actually not bad. Long shot's not bad as well. God damn it, it did it again. Okay, yeah, I even see that. It fixed itself. Yeah, I'm immune to lightning damage. I shouldn't be afraid of them. That now ignore that and let's go fight a boss. There we go. Now what did we get? I'll ignore them for now. I want to find a better Cloud Weaver because I really like Cloud Weaver. really fun to use. Okay. Deft Hands. All of those were good, except Deft Hands is just better for this weapon here. I am nearly dead. I don't need to lose any health for money. I'm fine on money. Fuck, I'm in pain. Sorry I'm being quiet, I'm focusing. Don't want to die. Hey, do me a favor and fuck off, maybe? Kill the horse head, please. Thank you. Sting is not that bad, actually, but it's not better than this thing. Alright, boss fight. This fucker won't die. That is not what I did, but okay, I was holding E. As soon as his shield is gone, he's gonna be quicker to kill. No. Die. Was not in the mood to deal with another set of that fucking fighting. Alright, alternate between yin and yang. Yin and yang. All those were good. Literally all three of them were amazing. Oh, great, this fucker. His Better than what I have been having to fight, but still, fuck you. Why? I need a new weapon. I really do. Buy my Cloud Weaver. Fucking John Rambo. Wait, what is that one? Fire 100,000 ammo. I'm fucking John Rambo! Oh fuck. There we go. Ignore that one. Not taking that either. Damn. Can't take either of the scrolls he gave me. I need some form of range. Let's go. It's the monkey. Could you do me a favor and fucking die? Give me that. Sword feels weirdly nice for once. It originally felt like shit. And then, what do you have? Nothing I want. What? I didn't even see you. Fuck it, I'll revive. I probably shouldn't have, but when am I ever making good decisions? Oh, cool. A boss fight, too. Great. At least with this one, I have the advantage. I can deal corrosive. And break his stupid fucking shield. Middle one, the others I don't want. First wave of monster. Oh, it's wave based. Fuck. Worked quite well. Oh, it's a treasure vault. Fucking die, holy shit. God damn it. Okay, I don't like her. I really don't like her. I'm learning this now. Oh no, she just doesn't feel like my type of character. What does it mean by remove all stacks? Well, may never know. Alright. Yep. I'm gonna swap back over to the monkey. I prefer the monkey. Let's go. Now, what do we got? My favorite pistol, a good kunai, I'm taking my favorite pistol. Who would have thought that my second favorite character would be a character they add in a paid DLC? I would have thought it still would have been the dog. Let's try some of these things I haven't tried yet, like ancient etching. Okay, well, it slowed my gun, so I got a weird inscription. What do you got? That's not bad at all to lose some health for. All that happened was I lost a bit of health, and now I hit really fucking. Now I get a lot of extra shit. That's fine with me. Let's get that one. Oh, there was a. I saw after I left there was a vault there. Buttons never cover full health. Okay, I wasn't kidding when they said they explode after death. Holy fuck. And this thing is really fucking powerful. Although it is pretty difficult to fucking control and aim. Give me. Yes, that is one. That was Fire Enthusiast, and there was one other that I was looking for when I was playing as the fox. There's two of them that pair basically perfect together. There you go. I don't need you, and don't need you. You're good, but I don't need you. Okay, what do you got? Tilt well in air. That's perfect. Shifting stars is really good. Put them in a corner and fucking slaughter them. Ow. Whoa. How are you alive? Damn. I'm overcompensating and undercompensating at the same fucking time. I like the Sunder. Okay, let's go into the boss fight. I think I had no chance. Holy fuck. Maybe I was shitting on this thing too much when I originally got it. That one and that one are good. I'm taking the stone skin though. Stone skin can save you. Him again. Alright. I don't need that. I really don't. Ooh, that's not bad at all. I'll buy it, but I'm gonna take that back. So, give me that. That's cool. Go, bring it on. Not bad. Now what do we got here? Give me that. Don't want that. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Hey, I broke the gun by accident. See, this hexagon is kind of confusing to use because I feel like it's kind of buggy. I wanted to go see what the peddler had because I kind of just noticed he was there. Hello? There, fine, fuck it. You don't want to die? I'll just make you die. Okay, yeah, I'm taking that over this hexagon. There's so many stats on this fucking thing. Holy shit. What did the peddler have? Yeah, it was a peddler too. Damn, how the hell did I miss him? Oh, that's not bad at all. Oh, he had a cloud weaver. Fuck. Fuck you, I will find a way to acquire that damn thing. There are bracelets everywhere. Whatever. What a shame. Alright, let's go do a boss fight. Or a boss vault, whatever you want to call them. Please, just lose your shield. If you lose the shield, I can kill you. Thank you. Christ. That shield was literally the only issue I had. Deadly counter. Oh no, the elite coyote, whatever will I do? It's fucking dead. Alright, what was the scroll I got? It's not bad. Alright, keep going. Let's do that one. Let's make using this cue even better. What the hell? Oh, it's that thing. There you go. Aura protection's actually really good. Alright, boss fight, or boss vault. There you go. What are you gonna give me? Give me that. Really wish you could scope down this weapon, the Argus. That way you can look down the sights and blast it, because otherwise it's getting kind of annoying to use. Okay, armored was not a lie. Holy fuck. There's a damn bug in my room. It just flew in front of me, you fucker. I'd rather guarantee a legendary scroll. I'm not taking that though. I hate spirit feline. It's not a good scroll. It can get you killed. Because you're taking more damage just to not instantly die from said damage. Like, huh? Give me this. Should've just bought the luxurious gift box instead. Done. Thank God. Yep, that's good. Premium membership is very nice. Close for comfort. Holy fuck. This one and that far left one were really good, and so was the middle one. They were all really fucking good, so it really was hard to choose. And it's the Argus. Oh, god damn it. This one, fuck. What do you got, Peddler? Nothing of use. Thank you. Oh, god damn it. I could have just killed him. There. Now he's dead. Got my loot? Yeah, there it is. Thank you. Okay, what did you give me? Okay. All of those were good, but I wanted both the far right one and the middle one, so I took the middle one. Ah, we're here. If I get to the polar bear, I'm gonna have to drop one of these scrolls I've acquired, aka the one I just got, because it's gonna get me killed. He's always up close, no matter what. But enemies like that, who are snipers, they won't hurt me. Ah, immortal. Ow, why the fuck did that hit me? How is that fair? Duo Fjord stage 1. You Kappa. The amount of immortal on this stage is annoying. Like, it is everywhere. I want to go in here first. Okay then, too close. Too fucking close for comfort. It says fire damage, burning, crit, lucky shot, projectile, and spore. I'm taking this. That's not bad. All those were good too. To scratch my leg game, fuck you. I want more essence chain targets. More of them fuckers I can hit with that damn thing, the more slow they take. wish I was slightly faster, but it's fine. Bow. Don't care. This gun feels nice, actually. I usually don't use this thing. I gotta remember, if I get too close to them, they start dealing a lot more damage. To you. Holy shit, you got a long ass fucking set of messages. Ah, I see. Yeah, no, I'm gonna stick with my Crimson Fire skill for now. Now my dash actually heals me. Combo combo. Demonic aura. Guess I just can't have my shield or armor break. Ah, lobster. What'd you give me? Fragile body? What did I just get? I got a fucking curse scroll. It said small chance and I got one of those. God damn it. Now I need to get the occult scroll that just stops me from taking negative effects. Type of vault. Boss vault. Nice. Give me that one. None of those are worth those, especially whenever I don't even have the thing that stops me from taking the disadvantages from them fucking scrolls. Holy shit. Okay, goodbye my Argus, I'm sorry. But now I have my effects to apply. Now I get spores. And I got a fast ass weapon. Single shot, two shot, single shot, two shot. What'd you give me? Let's do that one. Ooh, fish time. Fuck yeah. Don't like it. I don't like this boss fight that much. It's not my favorite. What do you got, peddler? Nothing of use. There you go. Let me fucking move, damn. There you go. That's actually really good. Elemental Magazine is really good. Thank you. Smashing Dust is nice. I'm not taking that one. That's really bad for me. It'd get me killed, I believe. Alright, onto the bear. Onto the bear. This thing is gonna get me killed. I'm going to stick to my fish. I am nearly dead. I am afraid. Rat fucker, you're so small. Why does your hitbox have to be so tiny? Why can't you be big, monkey? Why you have to be small, monkey? God fucking damn it. Yeah, no, I'm reviving. I am so close to beating this. got? Get a random weapon. Place a random normal inscription, reroll inscriptions on a selected weapon. I don't need any of that. I fucking killed myself. God fucking damn. Oh, I'm so upset. God fucking damn it. I killed myself. I am upset. Fuck me. Right. Let's go have some normal fun. Let's just try to kill as much shit as we can. Argus. Shit, feeling like I'm hitting them with a, like they're hitting me with a sponge. Fucking beetles. There's so many beetles there. I think your skirt gets double capacity. Yeah, that's fine. I hate using this damn thing. It feels weird. Aura of venom. This one. Give me the big hippo. I prefer the big hippo. Big hippo go bang 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 bang. What are you? I don't care. I hate this thing, but I will use it. The way it works is you left click and it fires a bullet, and then when you un-lego, it shoots another one. Sure. I'll take Hawkeye scope, because why the fuck not? It's not hard to hit a crit on some enemies. What are you gonna give me? That one. Concentrated essence. Give me some weapon levels. Oh, god damn it. Ah, bugs. There you go. Easy way to deal with the bugs. Ah, fuck off. Boss fight. Come on, pop down. Thank you. Bang. Holy shit. Okay then. Wait, how many waves am I about to be fighting? Holy fuck, slow down. Okay, please. Please hit them. Okay, one more wave. Finally, fucking Christ. Okay, you hop down. I am there. Yes, damn it. Fucking beetles. There you go. Alright. Here we go. Boss fight. Or boss vault. Whatever. Sir, please die. Thank you. There we go. What'd you give me? Pretty bad weapons. I don't like either of them. Ice spear isn't bad, but I just really don't like it. And the crossbow is kind of eh. That's not bad. That's good. That's good. I'm taking the on the house. They were all really good, but on the house has more benefits for me right now. I'll go see what's in there in a second. Give me that. What do you have? Luxurious gift. Shrine of Recovery. Okay, that's fine. I mean, it's not good, but it's not bad. I could have gotten a lot better. What'd you give me? Ugh. Oh. Ignoring that. Enemy explosives are being defeated. Yeah, no shit. I noticed. There you go. Yeah, I gotta get rid of this damn thing. Sure, I'll take that. Automatic weapons can continue to fire with an empty magazine if the fire button is held, but each shot deals damage to yourself. I don't know. Sure. Fuck it. Why not? Oh, that was easy. Alright, what did you give me? A sword? That. Yeah, I'll keep the mortar. It's really fun to use. A peddler one would get me killed. It would easily get me killed. This thing is actually pretty good, holy shit. I rarely have ever come up here because I forget you can even do that. But I saw this occult chest, so I wanted to see what it was. Yeah, I'll do that for some shields, why not? I see no reason not to.
What are you gonna give me?
Yes. Oh, the giant. Fun. Alright, what do you got? Killing enemy grants such a copper. Enhance. Yeah, let's use something different. Stop bullying him with just one weapon. I mean, like hell, it's working. Cloud Weaver, give. I'm gonna not take that thing for once. Cause if they get too close, I'm just gonna die to them. If they're too far away, they're just gonna deal no damage, but it's not worth nearly getting insta-killed whenever they get in my face. I had to pause. This is good, but I like the hell. I really do. I don't know. I'll just take Magic Magazine because none of those were good. What the fuck was that? Did my first shot fucking explode everything around it? What the fuck was that? Shit just went boom. Like it was normal. Like it was a casual Friday. Just kaboom. Oh, you ass. Yeah, that's that one thing. The gun. Happy go lucky, what did he get? Break 3,000 jars. Damn. Do that. Etching is really nice. Hello, peddler. What do you have? Sure. Yes, please. Goodbye, my hell. I'm taking that for the Crimson Fire Scale. I really like this thing. Monkey. Had to make sure there was no vault there. Monochore infusion. Which one we get? All enemies become lightning swordsmen. Another demonic aura. Desert boar. Fucking stop. Oh yeah, I forgot. Fuck, I'll kill myself with this weapon if I'm not careful. I have almost infinite of these. Please, fucking stop. Pain. Ooh, even more pain. Fuck yeah, this shit hurts. I'm nearly dead. I need to quit playing so weird. Abnormal speed. Okay, that's fine. That's good. Brittle gloves is nice. I need to be careful. I keep killing myself. Well, I keep nearly killing myself. Because I keep hurting myself with the constant firing. I can get a fucking cold scroll that allows ammo to return on damage. That'd be nice. Okay, nothing here that I need. Stop fucking shooting that thing. Kill him, please. Thank you.
What are you?
Yeah, the Kasana. You're a sniper. Okay then, nearly died again. Holy fuck. What's up, Lord? I guess I would say Jesus with a G. I'm okay. How about you, man? Sorry, I was trying not to die. Damn. My day's okay. How about you, man? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Oh, shit. Cool. Upgrade this because it does more damage to the bosses. Nope. Nope. Skip that. Please kill him without nearly killing me every fucking time. Okay, or don't. I'm burning to death. I need you to get out of your invincibility stage. Thank you. If you didn't do that, I would have died. And we won. Fuck yeah. Shit. Thank you. Okay, all these are good. I'm taking cudgel, whatever. I'm taking that too. Let's go. Wrong button. Fuck me. Ooh, Argus, I hear you. Hold on. Sure, fuck it. Oh, God. Love this thing. The Argus is fun. It's like a crossbow shotgun. This is a first. I haven't seen this type of activation. Usually all of my maps are kind of boring. That's surprising. That's the peddler. You got Mr. Peddler? Third time unlucky. Plus 50 weapon damage, attain one curse scroll for every 3 mysterious chests you open. Not worth it. In the end, it's gonna get me killed. Too many bad luck choices. Unless I got the thing that says, oh yeah, you can no longer take disadvantages from the Cold Scrolls, then yeah, I'd take it, but I don't think I'll get that anytime soon. Ooh, boss fight. Yeah, I'm going for it. Fucking Kappas. I mean encounters, I've been killing him. Holy fuck, it's the fact that this Argus now has 73 rounds in it. Like, holy shit. Give me that. Oh, god damn it. I burned myself to death. It's fine. Boss vault. Yaksha of the sea. Yaksha's dead. You certainly need to get off the fucking roof. There you go. You're fucked. This weapon again. Ooh. Ooh. I want you really badly. Alright, let's go. Hello? It fucked. Let's get the hell out of me. Burst shield HP? Why not? Damn it! Yeah, I'm gonna have both of them, but I'm gonna have to start reforging them. See if I can get them to have identical fucking reforges. Give me that one. Aura protection is always nice. What do you got? Give one a cold scroll, get money. Can I give one of the bad ones? Oh, damn it. Do I even have any bad ones? Technically, no. Technically, they're all fine. So, crabs turn into crabs, and then every other enemy also turns into crab. Crab, crab, crab. Everything is just crab. I just got a fucking achievement for doing it too. Kill 30 crabs with fire damage in a battle. There you go. Now they both have spores. So much fucking power. So strong. Let's go. What is this one? Oh yeah, it's this. Yeah, you die a lot faster now because of the build I have. Yeah, that's fine. Oh. It's fine. Alright. That was easy. What do we got? Oh, great. The serpent. What do you got, big man? Cost damn, cost too damn much to do that shit. Fuck that. Alright, let's enhance you. So I'm gonna use you on the boss. You're times 16. Big fucking snake. Fuck you. You nearly killed me. Okay, what'd you give me? That's fine. Sucker Punch isn't that bad, actually. Give me that. Give me that. Ooh. I want you to, because you're times 10. All my shit's like 8. It's 6. But I'll go without it. Fuck it. I can go without it. On to the next. Enemy explodes after being defeated. That was the dumbest fight I've had. I have no weapons I can really reach him. Give me that. Yeah, take me to the boss fight instantly. Let's just get this thing done with. There you go. And where's my chest? All the way down here. Damn. Come on, give me something good. Please. Yeah, let's just go with that one. Ow. Shit hurt. Give one occult scroll to attain a luxurious gift. Sure, I can give up one. This one. That one literally does not help me. That's actually really good. A worthy trade. It's not like this place gets any easier, even if you're on fucking normal mode. Shit's hard as fuck still. Alright, what do you got? Oh, that's fine. Shifting Stars is actually really good. The flying saucer had no enemies to fucking buff, so it attacked me. I didn't even know it could attack people. Sorry for all the coughing, by the way. I just got over being a little sick, and I think I still am. Cult chest, what do you got? Get a curse scroll? Nah, I'll give money to obtain a normal gift box. Flame shard. That's what I've been looking for. Thank God, finally. I can now take advantage fully of the fire damage I deal. I wish I could infuse my Argus with elemental damage. Because my Argus was, with fire damage would actually be really nice. It would mean I'd get the healing from using both weapons no matter what. That is a new one. I have never actually fought that that boss. So that's a new one. An interesting one at that too. No. Yes. Elemental magazine is nice. I'm dealing fire damage consistently, so putting that on is gonna be really good. Come on, give me something real good, please. On killing on me, yeah, that's fine. Okay, time for the bear. What do you got? Something I don't need, something I don't need. Money for nothing. Purchase items from Peller without spending copper in a single game. Damn, look at that. There you go. Here we go to the Jade Summit. Well, I'm not getting the achievement this time around. There you go. A little upset that I didn't get the achievement, but it's fine. I'll live without it for now. Alright. And there we go. Encounter all elite monsters. Ah, damn. I've encountered all elite monsters. Interesting. Not bad. Not bad at all. There you go. That seems like a fair thing to spread it across. Not bad at all. What weapons did I unlock? Oh yeah, the Rainbow Arc. Arch, I mean. Is that it? That was it. Damn. Well, that wasn't bad at all. I had fun. But I'm gonna end it for today. My throat is just starting to kill me now. Every time I just cough, it hurts like crazy. But I hope you guys have a great time. I hope you, like I said, I hope you have a great time. I hope to see you guys next time. I'll be streaming tomorrow. I don't know what I'll be streaming. Not yet, at least. But make sure you follow me on Twitter and Twitch. That way you know whatever games I'm going to be playing. On Twitter, I sometimes, and I mean sometimes, will ask if, ask what games y'all want me to play. If it's free, I'll get it. If it's paid, I may or may not get it. It just depends on how much the game costs. And if you follow me on Twitch, obviously you know whenever I'm going live. And make sure you subscribe to YouTube. That way you know when whenever I post a VOD there. Like, some of them you may have missed, maybe not, etc. Well, hope you guys have a great day. Peace out. I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.